We were being driven through the streets of Medellin, known as the world's cocaine capital. Our escorts were members of a powerful drug gang. Getting access to one of the most feared criminal organizations of the world meant that we had to give up our phones.